prepared the dirt with
beer. Back then, the Egyptians, they used
Actually saturating it with permazine, which is boils down to being beer. But the purpose of that is to make the surface hard in order for the blocks to be stable on stable ground. This usually takes about 24 hours.
This, we're gonna use the kite. We're gonna try to test the kite, see if it works, to lift up one of the pieces for the pyramid. Yeah.